Krisztián, what a wild game. 4-4 here. You guys come from two goals behind twice. What was it like playing in a game like that seemed to have everything for the viewer?
Yeah, we just never give up. That's the thing. We knew we're going to have chances, especially after the red card. We have to push it and keep scoring. Disappointed first half for sure. We have to be better. But the second half, we show some character, so I'm proud of the team.
You got another big goal here to go with your two goals on the game. Take me through that first goal, the first half goal, and then the second, which of course wound up being so big.
This game was difficult to find spaces, so I was just waiting for the crosses and two good balls, and I finished it. The second one, I have luck, the guy touched it.
So what does this do for you guys going forward, able to get a point here out of maybe some tough circumstances, like you said, a first half that didn't really go your way?
Yeah, we have to start winning. That's it. That's the most important in home. We have to take the 3 points, and simple as that.
Thanks, Krisztián.
Thank you.